Hey guys, you want to know the best ever way to pretend to be sick? To not go to school. So, I'm actually not going to school because I'm on a weekend right now. I just wanted to make a video to show you guys. Oh, this is going to be funny. Yeah, this is gonna be funny. Our first test, number one. Fake getting hurt. Okay, actually no, just please not. Sorry guys. It's not sick, but it's one of them ways not go to school. Because I know some people don't like school. Go! Number one. Number two. Sorry, just meant two. Okay. Number two. Number three. Hold on, guys. Hi guys, I just got a pile of shirts. Number three. Act super hot. Let your mom take your temperature. Put all your shirts or sweats or anything on without her noticing. So yeah, guys, if you got all your shirts on, put a big shirt over it to cover all the smaller shirts. So one, two, wait, no. One, two, three, four, five. And five shirts. wait a while and you'll get super sweaty and soon. And soon. So just be fine. Let me take your temperature. And then just take all your shirts off. So then you can get super sweaty. Like I just became from all that from all those shirts. So with me. I also hurt myself then. Nothing. To avoid school. Nothing.